Women's Champion, Lita.
The Women's Champion, Lita, with the title on the line. Well, Michael, tonight, WWE SmackDown is brought to you by THQ's Summoner. Prepare for an epic role-playing experience only on PlayStation 2. And by Slim Jim, when you need a little excitement, snap into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim. And by The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask from Nintendo. Oh, baby. Come on.
And the challengers, first making her way to the ring, Jaqueline.
Well, a former women's champion making her way to the ring. This is a four-quarters matchup, King, and it's simple. The champion does not have to be pinned to lose the title. First pinfall or submission gets the victory.
Right to center, Ivory.
I can't stand it. Ivory, she wants women to be respected for their brains. Listen, guys don't whistle at women's brains, Ivory.
And her way to the ring.
The four-corners matchup set to get underway with the women's title on the line. And keep in mind the stipulation that Lieutenant Commissioner Deborah put in place, King. The right to censor, the Hardy Boys, and TNA have all been banned from ringside to keep this an even playing field in this matchup.
I love the new Lieutenant Commissioner. I love Puppy Power. That's a great stipulation. And don't worry, Michael, if things get out of hand, I'll protect you. Just get behind me.
Matchup, Jaqueline and Lita starting things off, and there's the elbow to the sternum, hook to the leg by Jaqueline, kick out by Lita, who is the women's champion again, King. The WWF is rocking here tonight, and it's going to be rocking this coming Saturday in Las Cruces, New Mexico. And how about Sunday in Lubbock, Texas, and San Antonio, Texas, cover by Jaqueline, kick out by Lita. And Jaqueline in control of the women's champion. Look out. Oh, look at this. Kick out after one. Lita, cover on Jaqueline, hooks the leg. Jaqueline kicks out after a count of two.
It's going to take a lot more than that to beat Jaqueline.
Well, you heard Deborah say, Commissioner McFoley is off. There's a blind tag by Trish. Nice arm drag by Lita, but Lita doesn't realize Trish made the tag. Oh, look at this. Oh, no! Pulls up. Trish Stratus, beautiful. She wants the women's title in a bad way.
That was
she's
beautiful.
Taking it to the champion.
Beautiful.
That's beautiful.
Went back. Not either.
Oh, look at this. After the suplex, hook of the leg, and Lita kicks out before a count of three.
I think we could have had a better camera angle on that.
Crowd still buzzing
over. There we go. Over.
Now we're working. Stone Cold Steve Austin stunned the Rock. Yeah. The Rock ties. Why did Austin stun the Rock? Was it because the Rock was bringing up a lot of bad memories the years
now? Give me a break. Or maybe it was because the Rock believed exactly what Rikishi said. That Rikishi and the Rock are
get up.
Crying.
What a cheap shot by Ivory. Handful of hair to Trish. Boom! And a peel into the corner by Ivory, a former women's champion in her own right, going to work on Trish.
She calls that a tag?
Oh, she called it a tag, all right. And now Ivory's the legal woman in the matchup against the women's champion, Lita.
This is what I hate about Right to Censor. I mean, they talk about fair play and honesty, and all they do is cheat.
Hypocrites! Here's the cover! Hook of the leg, two, and a kick out.
Look at that ring attire that Ivory's wearing.
She looks like a school teacher. You've called her that on a number of occasions. Look at Lita. Twist the blade out, Ivory. Good. And Ivory's in trouble. Champion hooks the leg.
Oh, look
there's
out.
Two.
Oh.
And Jaqueline breaks up the three count.
Look out, Ivory. You're showing some skin.
Oh. Now, King, I cannot wait till later on tonight. Rock versus Kurt Angle for the WWF title. Wow.
Oh,
look at that. What a maneuver by Lita. Jaqueline's head bouncing off the mat. And Trish Stratus now. Elbow the back. And Trish is in trouble.
Don't hurt Trish. She's fragile.
Lita off the ropes. Oh, look at this. Hurricane Rana by Lita to Trish Stratus.
Boy, Lita's bouncing them right on their heads.
Well, she is the women's champion, and she is in control of this four-quarters matchup. First pinfall and submission wins the match. Lita and Ivory ran out of it.
Hardy's gonna tell me this. Ivory covers Lita.
Well, I guess the best way to get back at the Hardy Boys' legend Christian here tonight, King, was through Lita.